Alright, I mean, I could take a look some more guns. Okay. Take all the expensive stuff. Overall strike. 10 kills. So you can only choose. Okay. I mean, I don't know. The scavenger is pretty good. It's not called scavenger, but we know what it is. Two primary. I don't switch guns that often. I don't use grenades. If I'm going for high kill streaks, then like either this or like this. Let's try this one for a sec. No full damage. Okay, that is something I had on. I don't know. Can't watch a kill cam. UAVs can't see. I don't care about that. Grenades won't explode until you're safe distance away. Interesting. It's tough to say actually. These are not that great for what I'd like to do. I guess. I don't know what pistols we got. Machine launchers. Oh, here's that thing again. Okay, it's just a different weapon, I guess. Is there different grenades? There is. Probably a concussion. It's my favorite, actually. Alright, let's choose a different gun. I don't know. What's fun? A hurricane in actual gameplay. I think that's be a nasty gun. 6 times on it. Splitter sounds fun. I see. Alright. Jeez. Okay. So if I press this. Oh god. Jeez. Freaking black. Blackbird. How was it called? It's too much damage actually. Tanky. Huh. Well, it's just a weak gun, I guess. I mean, it's pretty broken than zombies, of course. That concussion took so long to explode. Get these kill streaks, but not working out for me. Ow. Okay. It's like whenever you spawn, you're like, you really gotta look around before you spawn. That's the bot. You can just tell it's a bot. All right, let me figure this out. I mean, it's a secondary. Hmm. Still kind of. I mean, I know it's pretty hard to. Ow. Ow. It's pretty hard to get that kind of stuff. Dead body. Oh god. Just keep spamming this. I'm spooked. Zombies, man. Ow. It's like I'm playing zombies. So much points. Just massacres them. Going on. Got a little quiet now. Don't stop. Get this orbital strike. Oh god. Yeah, I got it. What does it even do? Oh. How does it even work? Oh god. Oh, I see. I see. It's hard to see. Oh, I can zoom in. Okay, interesting. Or is the third two streaks all like that? Like, you have to control them? Is it just one that's just automatic? Huh. Oh, actually, let me take a look. Loadouts. So we had a one. This one. Take control. Perform a strafe run. So this one's different. Or is no? No. This is different. I say both feel to control that. Alright, it's not BOP anymore. Let's not. Use this gun. Somewhere else we got RVD. Talk. Let's see. Semi-automatic. Bolts. Which does the most damage? The semi-automatic does the most damage? Yeah, right. I'll see it when I believe it. Does this work with a sniper rifle? Let me take a look. Huh. So I just basically made a... automatic sniper rifle, like automatic shotgun, basically for sniper rifle. Interesting. haven't really used it correctly though. My aim is not good. Oh, the grenade launcher. Yeah, I mean, I could. Doesn't really appeal to me, but I can look at them. This one's kind of neon, this one's like the zombies one. That's all. I'm always for that neon stuff. Classic pink, so I know. Usually when I play Phantom Forces, I'm always for that very bright color skin. Or camo, so that someone picks up my gun, I know it's my gun. Classic. Oh my god, this bot! Stop running away. Barry's back. Bot's back.